What's up?
Jen, 34. Face down, ass up. That's the way I get the Skittle that rolled under my couch. Oh, come on, Jen. Don't be that desperate for Skittles. If it rolls under your couch, it's gone. It's a sign that you don't need to eat that Skittle. At my house, if anything lands on the floor, it's a write-off. If any food touches the floor, you can't pick it up and eat it. There's too much animal hair on my floor. I've got a cat and two dogs. If I drop a Skittle on the floor and I pick it up, it's got a toupee on it. Although we do live in desperate times right now with the whole quarantine thing happening. You know, I might actually eat that last Skittle off the floor. Just dust it off. Nicole, 33. If you do sexual activities with other men for meth, please do not swipe on me. Please and thank you. That seems oddly specific. Very oddly specific. She has definitely run into a man who was trying to give her sexual favors for meth. A man who thought she was a man and then tried to do sexual favors to her for meth. Is that what Tinder's turned into now? Sure, you're homeless and you do meth, but you still have a cell phone in Tinder. You know what though? Her standards are pretty specific. As long as you're not a meth addict trying to have sex for meth, she's pretty much down to go on a date with you. Her standards are so low now. That's what Tinder has done to her. Only on here to let you know that your mom is gay. What? How do you? You don't know my mom. Do you think people actually ask her on dates and then every time someone asks her on a date, she just replies, your mom's gay? I wonder how committed she is to her bio. Dana, 25. Let's get me pregnant so I can abort it and then use the skull for a nice conversation piece in my living room. What? That's a little fucked up. Zach, 33. A dad's worst nightmare. Well, at least he knows who he is. He's got one of those haircuts that doesn't know what it wants to be. See, that's a red flag right there. I could change the alphabet. I would put you and I together. Wow, are you COVID-19? Because I do not have a response prepared. Oh, the COVID-19 jokes are coming out now. Let me smoke you out and eat it. Quarantine, though. You'll have just as high a chance when you go out when everything opens up again and social distancing is over. This will low-key be around till next fall because viruses linger. But then vaccines will be around and everyone will be fine. Might as well go back to enjoying life. Wait until someone you love dies. My dad is 66 and is not the healthiest, and you're asking me to risk it so I can pretend you made me come and then never talk to you again. Burn! Yeah, okay, it's not worth going out, alright? I don't care how thirsty you are, dude. Just stay inside for a little bit, okay? This will all be over a lot faster if we just stay inside and reduce contact with other people. Toilet paper. 20. Swipe surge. Wow, everyone's matching with that toilet paper. Ooh, toilet paper that went to Harvard University. Holy shit. That toilet paper knows the most scientifically efficient way to wipe your ass. That is some premium toilet paper. Make that one roll last a year. Garlic bread, 21. Sorry if my jokes get a little cheesy. Yeah, I'll put some garlic bread down my pants. Swipe right. Cat, 21. Looking for head screeches. And who knows, maybe I'll even let you pat my belly. Meow. Exhibitionist couple, 36. We are a couple and in search of a third to watch through the backyard sliding glass door. No contact. Given the current situation, but this could be fun. So you basically just want some guy on Tinder to hide in the bushes and watch you guys have sex through the window? And now how does the person who's swiping right on you, this man who's gonna be in the bushes watching people have sex through a window, how does he know you're the actual couple? Maybe you just know this couple that has sex on the same day with an open window every day, and you're setting this dude up to sit there like a pervert. He thinks he's watching this couple from Tinder, but really, the couple lives across the street and they're just trying to get back at their neighbors who have sex with the window open. Now this guy's doing jail time. He's like, I thought this was agreed upon. Blank, 24. Trying to get my ass ate. Oh, that's disgusting. Ugh, it's making me sick. This kind of thing, I'm sick of seeing it on Tinder. She's eating a pizza slice crust first. The hell is wrong with you, lady? I can't believe she's eating pizza crust first. I'm gonna fucking puke.